I'm strange that I worry about the people in this digital age. As I scroll through all the faces, all the cars and all the